Use direct links to enrich your external workflows by embedding content from EPM Cloud, Sales Planning Cloud, and Strategic Workforce Planning Cloud in Enterprise Resource Planning Cloud, NetSuite, and other source systems. This seamless cross-system integration from one unified interface enriches your planning, financial close, and reporting processes with functionally tailored forms, grids, reports, and dashboards. Let's explore some examples of how embedded artifacts could help you. If you're an ERP Cloud user, you could extend your planning processes across every part of your business by embedding enterprise planning and forecasting artifacts. This optimizes your planning by connecting finance, operations, and lines of business with comprehensive, driver-based calculations for immediate impact analysis. For example, improve how you plan capital investments and expenses, including fixed and leased assets and intangibles, by embedding capital investment planning artifacts. This empowers stakeholders to perform tasks such as run driver-based calculations to assess the impact of changes on profit, cash flow, and funding, request and approve capital expense plans, and anticipate the financial impact of transfers, impairments, retirements, replacements, and more. Embedding profitability and cost management artifacts, such as regional income statements, would further your understanding of profit and loss before and after transfer allocations. For a more streamlined and integrated financial close, you could embed financial consolidation and close, account reconciliation, narrative reporting, and tax reporting artifacts. This would help you perform tasks such as track and close compliance tasks by status and user, review cash flow movement details in consolidated balance sheets, take action on unexplained differences and review and approve unreconciled accounts, and perform complex, collaborative reporting tasks such as multi-doclet report development, review, approval, and publication. To complete your close, embed tax reporting artifacts to calculate your trial balances, pre-tax income, and tax provision in legal entity tax journal entries. You can insert artifacts to reflect the effective tax rate and cash tax for entities within jurisdictions and prepare accounting journals and accompanying financial statement disclosures. If you're a Customer Experience Cloud user, you could embed Sales Planning Cloud quota planning, key account planning, and advanced forecasting dashboards and forms to optimize sales execution and operational efficiency. For example, insert quota planning forms to allocate and adjust quotas by account, territory, and seasonality, and dashboards to analyze quota plans, such as comparing the bottom-up and top-down plans, to identify final quotas. Or you could insert advanced forecasting content, like this overview dashboard, to review the forecast aggregated to each level in your hierarchy and access key data such as current bookings, last year's bookings, forecast commitments, sales opportunities, pipeline data, predicted attainment, compensation given the forecast, and forecast trends. To best plan beyond finance, human capital management users could embed strategic workforce planning artifacts to extend their workforce supply and demand planning to best ensure that their people strategy aligns with the business strategy. For example, a skill summary or gap analysis could help human resources determine if they'll have the right talent at the right time to meet future corporate objectives. Let's embed a card in a sandbox in an ERP Cloud's general accounting group. On the homepage of the business process that has the artifact to embed, select Export URLs from Settings and Actions. The URLs in the active navigation flow download locally in a time-stamped CSV file. Open the file in Microsoft Excel or a text editor such as Notepad to identify the links for the content to embed. We open the file in Excel and format the data by applying text to column, choosing delimiter as the data type, and using a pipe to separate the data. Use Excel's filter and search, and then select the link, up to the last number, to copy. You can copy links for cards, tabs, and subtabs, but not clusters. Before entering the ERP sandbox, check that it includes the integration, structure, and page composer tools, and then create an integrated page. Specify a name, a card icon, the appropriate application role to best suit the user, and then paste in the copied link. Use the Structure tool to find the page and then specify where to add it, such as on the Navigator, Springboard, or in a homepage group. Last, use the Page Composer to increase the default size and customize the layout. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.